He grew up among Holocaust survivors.
Produced 10,000 paintings.
Had 3,000 lovers.
And though fascinated with death, touched the lives of thousands.
His name was Robert Lenkiewicz.
Pur mai non sentesi.